Shepard did everything right. More than we could have hoped for. Saving the Citadel, but leaving the Council to die. Humanity's place in the galaxy is stronger than ever. And still, it's not enough.
Humans may control the Council, but Shepard remains our best hope.
But they're sending him to fight Geth. Geth. We both know they're not the real threat. The Reapers are still out there.
And it's up to us to stop them.
The Council will never trust Cerberus. They'll never accept our help, even after everything humanity has accomplished. But Shepard, they'll follow him. He's a hero, a bloody icon. But he's just one man. If we lose Shepard, humanity might well follow.
Then see to it that we don't lose him.
Disengaging FTL drives. Emission sinks active. Board is green. We are running silent.
We're wasting our time. 4 days searching up and down this sector, and we haven't found any sign of Geth activity.
3 ships went missing here in the past month. Something happened to them.
My money's on slavers. The Terminus system is crawling with them.
Picking up something on the long-range scanner. Unidentified vessel. Looks like a cruiser.
Doesn't match any known signatures.
Cruiser is changing course. Now on intercept trajectory.
Can't be. Stealth systems are engaged. There's no way a Geth ship could possibly...
It's not the Geth. Brace for evasive maneuvers!
Weapons offline! Somebody get that fire out!
Go! get out of here.
No, I won't abandon the Normandy. I can still save her.
The Normandy's lost. Going down with the ship won't change that.
Yeah, okay. Help me up. They're coming around for another attack.
Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
Reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of his surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda, I think he's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson, he's not ready yet. Give him the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Staff's pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now.
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost him.
I told you your estimates were off.
Run the numbers again.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from... Damn it! Those canisters by the door are going to... Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. Looks like they set up a barricade to try holding the mechs off. We need to get to the shuttles.
Promise.
Shepard! What the hell? You were still a work in progress.
I just woke up. You probably know more than I do.
Right, sorry about that. I'm Jacob Taylor. I've been stationed here for...
Hostiles detected.
Damn it! Things must be worse than I thought if Miranda's got you running around. I'll fill you in, but we better get you to the shuttle first.
It's your station, Jacob. I'll follow you.
First step, let's finish off these metal bastards. We're low on thermal clips, but I'm a biotic. Just give the order when you want me to hit him with the good stuff. To get the hell off this station?
Before we go anywhere, I need some answers.
Sure. What do you want to know?
Do you know anything about this attack? Who's behind it? What they're after?
Damned if I know. I was getting ready for some shut-eye, then bam! Bunch of explosions. Next thing I know, every damn mech in the place starts shooting at us. I'm guessing it had to be an inside job. You'd need top security access to hack all the mechs.
You said they spent 2 years rebuilding me? How bad were my injuries?
I'm no doctor, but it was bad. When I first saw you, you were nothing but meat and tubes. Anywhere else, they'd have put you in a coffin. But Project Lazarus was different. Cutting-edge technology.
What can you tell me about the project? Were there other test subjects?
Project Lazarus only had one subject. The whole point was to bring you back. Just you. Even that was a challenge. 2 years. All the top scientists. The best technology money could buy.
What do you mean? Cloning? Cybernetics?
I don't know the details. You'd have to ask the scientists. But I'm pretty sure you're not a clone. They wanted to bring you back exactly as you were. You're still you. You just might have a few extra bits and pieces now.
What's the quickest way to those shuttles?
Depends where the mechs are thickest. It's probably best if
check, you... Check. Anyone on this frequency? Anybody still alive out there? Hello?
Wilson, this is Jacob. I'm here with Commander Shepard. Just took out a wave of mechs over in D-Wing.
Shepard's alive? How the hell? Never mind, you need to get him out of there. Get to the service tunnels and head for the network control room.
Roger that, Wilson. Stay on this frequency.
Let's get out of here.
You bet. We can get into the service tunnels through this door.